shopping around for spare grinder parts. Well, get your own. This one's totes taken. Told me you were a persistent one, even when your wrists are slapped. Well, I'll have a special surprise waiting for you.
Should be able to freeze most creatures and people solid if you do enough ice damage at once. Then, one good wallop and it'll shatter. Give it a try if you're up for it. And smack that torque in the chops if you want to shatter it.
Thank you. environment.
Trust the gun at your side. See you soon. I have always got guns you don't need.
I need a new spanner.
Nice work!
I was going to tweak your gun so it shoots explosive rounds, tons of... But you need to watch where you fire the thing.
Okay,
it changed the plan. I've got it doing corrosive damage. Want to give it a go? Please? Tops! Here you go. Handle with care and all that. I recently took delivery of some claptrap. Turns out the bloody thing's main processors are totally fried. Which would explain why they were so ruddy cheap. Anyway, put them out of their misery, would ya? Need me to tell you where they are? Thought not.
If you want to take down something made of metal, a corrosive weapon's your best bet.
The laser's just a distraction from the real conspiracy.
You'll never see me coming.
He's a total vegetable, or mineral, probably. Good job! Come on back! I'll give that laser one last tweak and you can keep it.
Hold on one mother minute! Pew, pew, pew! Light guns? Seriously? What, a real weapon fueled by the awesome power of explosions? The answer is yes!
I'm all ears.
I'm on a badass mission to explode all laser weapons! Hold to the coordinates I'm smacking into your echo and wait for instructions! Failure to do this will result in you being branded a huge a-hole!
Basiba!
Tommy? Come back when dying.
Taking a long time getting back to me.
Don't answer! You're too busy doing awesome stuff! Put the beacon on the ground where your echo says! Respect the echo!
Places to see, people to kill.
Oh, wait! you do it! You are now officially an ambassador of explosions!
Why do I get the feeling I won't be seeing that laser anytime soon? Big shame right there.